I just shut my big mouth?
The price for protecting summoners.
Did you find out anything about Yuna?
I'm looking into it, okay? Don't worry, I'm using a sphere of finder. If she's out there, we'll get her.
A sphere of finder?
It's an ancient machina. I don't know how it works either, so don't ask me, okay?
And do you still use it?
I don't even rightly know how this rig flies either. Because of the given taboo on machina, we're running around in the dark here. Ain't it a rush, kiddos?
Kimari never forget the Albed sacrifice.
After rescuing Yuna, then what? You want to keep her safe, correct? Would you seek to stop her pilgrimage?
Of course! If she continues this fool pilgrimage, she will die. Sure as if you killed her yourself. No harebrained law or teaching can send my little niece to her death. When I save her, I'll make her give up being a summoner quicker than a desert melts ice.
Even against her will?
Better than a dog's death. And I'll take down anyone who don't agree!
You are the captain.
Good! Then it's settled.
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up her pilgrimage.
He called Yuna his, niece, right? I mean, so that makes her our bed, right? Don't say it. Yuna's Yuna, right?
Lik Yuni Achan Bem Kuneshka?
Let him say what he wants.
Hey, I'm not looking forward to my brother dying when this is all over. If only there was some way of doing it without anyone dying.
Let's think of one.
Easier said than done. If we had all the time in the world, yeah, we'd think of something. And while we were thinking, Sin would kill us all. Spira doesn't have that time.
We owe our lives to the Albed. However, no matter how they beg, we cannot quit our pilgrimage.
Even though you'll die?
I've known since I was a child. My will is set. If I do not do it, someone else must, you understand. Let him rest.
It appears you too have escaped harm.
You were on the ship too?
I came to home to pick up some goods and found myself here. Quite the escape. Thankfully, my goods were spared, Please let me know if you need any of my wares. Thank you. All proceeds will go. May I help you? Thank you.
Look, I'm really tired. Leave me. If it's not an emergency, would you mind leaving?
Okay.
Wait. There's something I want to ask you. What would you think if I said I was giving up my pilgrimage? Show some sympathy.
Oh, like all the sympathy you showed me first time we met.
You're right. Quitting now would be sort of anticlimactic, no? Tell Yuna something, would you? Tell her she still has a rival, me. Tell her she'd better do her best or be bested. You'll tell her, won't you?
Let him say what he wants.
First, we rescue Yuna. and show them what we got!
No matter what happens, Yuna won't give up.
First, we rescue you.
Like Yuna, after...
I'm amazed this thing can fly, truly. It must be sacrilege to think so highly of a machina. I feel uneasy just riding it.
Sure it's not motion sickness?
Motion sickness? What infirmity is that?
The Albed caught up to us in Besaid. They grabbed Passe, so we had to do what they said. We needed a break anyway. Passe was pretty tired. He should never have come on the pilgrimage, a little kid like that. Still, he does pretty good for his size. He's gonna be something someday.
As soon as we land, we continue the pilgrimage.
Hey, you know where this ship's headed?
Let him rest.
No matter what happens.
Yuna's Yuna, right?
Like Yuni, I...
As soon as we land.
May I help you? Thank you.
Thanks for the company. I feel so much better now. Thanks for the company.
Thanks for the company.
soon as we land.
Hey, you know where this ship's headed?
Let him say what.
Vitran! For Fortuna!
Trana!
Efim Krufwi!
Yuna! Where was that?
The palace of St. Vivel, heart of Yevon.
Gramps, let's move!
Easy, kiddo. Vivel's defenses are top-notch.
What's the matter, Gramps? You scared?
Yuna's there, so we go and get her! And that's all!
You got guts? God, Lowen could do Babel! Team, come on, give it!
Look!
It'll take a while to get to Babel. Meanwhile,
we prepare for battle.
What's Seymour doing alive? Didn't we take care of him in Makalania?
He is dead as Jiskel was. His attachment to this world kept him from the next.
Oh, scary.
The city of Bavel is built on the water. There may be underwater fighting. You or Riku should study your magic, just in case.
I'm glad Yuna's okay and all, but what's with those fancy clothes?
It's called a wedding dress.
What?
Yuna must be trying to send him.
Wonder if that'll work.
Perhaps he won't expect it.
We're being attacked from within. Some of the Guado that attacked home must have snuck on board.
You're awfully calm about it.
I am calm about most things.
Fiends! There's nothing to do but...
But destroy the ship and all go down together.
Huh?
You gotta learn a little restraint, Pops. If you crash the ship, we can't go rescue Yuni. Leave the fiends to us professionals.
Yeah, let's go!
Thanks.
Riku, you've made some very good friends, I think. Good luck.
careful.
May I help you? Thank you.
We'll leave the other compartments to you.
It's too cramped to call Aeons here. I'll leave this fight to you. Show us your stuff.
There's a rare sight.
Whoa, that's huge!
What is that?
The guardian worm, Evrei. The great sacred beast, protector of Bavel.
The red carpet has teeth.
Wait, that means we're close to Bavel.
Riku, you read me! We're gonna fight that thing! Get on deck and show him what you got! Go!
There he goes again.
The ferryman asks a high price.
Open the hatch. We fight.
Evrei is truly mighty. Be well prepared.
If we lose, you'll die too, buddy.
I have faith in your victory.
Gee, thanks.
Thank you.
keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away. Y'all have to tell me when to move. But tell me quick, huh? This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands.
Not alone, you won't.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Keep our distance, boys, but we can't let her get too far away. Y'all have to tell me when to move. But tell me quick, huh? This rig ain't so nimble, you hear?
Roger, I'll give the commands.
Not alone, you won't.
Thank you.
This has gone far enough.
Stop.
You would play at marriage just for a chance to send me? Your resolve is admirable. All the more fitting to be my lovely wife.
Stop! Do you not value your friends' lives? Your actions determine their fate. Protect them, or throw them away. The choice is yours.
You are wise.
Sorry, but it is for Yevon.
Aren't those weapons forbidden by Yevon?
There are exceptions.
No! Throw down your weapons. Let them go, or else. Leave now, please.
You're coming with us.
Don't worry. Go.
This is foolish. If you fall, you'll die.
Don't worry. I can fly. Believe.
that?
An all-bed flash bomb!
Let me go! I'm gonna kill that Seymour!
Yuna said leave. We leave.
We'll join up with her later.
Breakthrough!
Where'd Yuni go?
Bebel Palace is temple. Yuna goes to one place only.
The Chamber of the Faith!
It's too quiet. A trap?
Who cares? Yuna's waiting for us!
Huh?
What's a machina doing in the temple?
I suppose it comes in handy.
That's not what I mean! The teachings! What about the teachings?
Hey, don't look at me!
Another machina? Man.
So this is Yevon's true face. They betray their own teachings.